Humanity is a species of survivors. Over the course of 300,000 years, we have undergone four great revolutions, each one irrevocably altering our path. The cognitive revolution taught us symbolic thinking. We began to dream, create, and most importantly, pass on knowledge. The Neolithic revolution transformed us from hunters into farmers, creators of civilizations, but also bound us within the constraints of society. The Industrial Revolution gave us machines, speed, and megacities, and made us dependent on them. Now we stand at the precipice of the technological revolution. AI, a digital world, and algorithms that are already making decisions for us. Some believe this is the dawn of a new era, while others see it as the point of no return. The future is branching, and we face two paths. In one, humanity fades into obscurity. In the other, it reaches its greatest potential. Many fear AI, seeing it as a threat, a machine that will one day dominate the world. But what if they've been looking in the wrong direction all along? What if AI isn't the end, but our only chance? What if AI is our salvation? A salvation from ourselves? Electricity once seemed like magic. The first computer filled an entire room yet had the power of a simple calculator. Today, AI writes books, drives cars, and diagnoses illnesses more accurately than doctors. Technology has become so deeply woven into our lives that we hardly notice it. Algorithms choose our music, recommend our movies, and control traffic on our roads. We live in an age of automation, where machines handle routine work, freeing humans for creativity, research, and self-discovery. But the more powerful AI becomes, the greater the fear. People worry that machines will replace them, that algorithms will push them out of the economy, out of jobs, out of their own lives, and then perhaps a superintelligence will emerge to establish its own rules. What role will humans play in this new world? The future could unfold in many ways. But one thing is already clear. AI is a mirror of our society. It reflects not only our achievements, but also our fears, ambitions, and hopes. How we choose to interact with it will determine the fate of humanity. We have always feared the unknown. In the 19th century, we feared steam engines. In the 20th century, robots. In the 21st century, AI. Perhaps it's time to see things differently. Imagine AI not as an enemy, but as an ally. Let's explore the areas where AI could become our salvation. AI is already learning to detect diseases earlier than any human doctor can, creating personalized treatment plans tailored to each patient. But its impact goes even further. In regions with a shortage of doctors, AI-driven telemedicine systems could be a lifesaver, providing precise diagnoses and recommendations without requiring a visit to the clinic. Machine learning algorithms analyze medical scans, detecting early signs of disease in mere seconds. In operating rooms, robotic surgeons are already performing complex procedures with precision beyond human capability. AI is making medicine faster, more accurate, and more accessible. It won't replace doctors, but it will provide them with tools that once seemed like science fiction. The future of healthcare isn't just about technology, it's about lives saved in time. Crime has been humanity's ancient adversary. From petty theft to cyber attacks, criminal activity evolves, adapts, and infiltrates every corner of society. Smart surveillance networks equipped with facial recognition and behavior analysis can track suspicious activities, while AI-powered drones patrol restricted zones. Law enforcement agencies use predictive algorithms to anticipate crimes. Advanced machine learning models can analyze vast data streams, detect hidden patterns. Smart surveillance systems, predictive policing algorithms, and AI-driven security networks, trained on millions of real-world cases, they're moving us toward a future where crime is prevented before it happens. In cybersecurity, AI-driven systems can identify malicious activities in real time, predict hacking attempts, and prevent large-scale data breaches. Machine learning algorithms continuously adapt, learning from past attacks to strengthen digital defenses. Financial institutions already rely on AI to detect fraudulent transactions within milliseconds, blocking cybercriminals before they can cause damage. A future where crime is minimized may sound utopian, but perhaps it's no longer a question of if, but when. The real challenge is ensuring that this future is not just safer, but also just. How do we balance security with personal freedom? How much surveillance is too much? Can predictive AI policing lead to bias? The future of security will be shaped by how well we balance protection, privacy, and ethics. Every year, Earth faces an escalating environmental crisis. Melting glaciers, devastating hurricanes, unprecedented droughts, and ocean pollution. Nature is changing faster than humanity can react. But now, AI is joining the fight. Not only analyzing current data, but also predicting the future. AI is already monitoring climate data in real time, tracking greenhouse gas emissions, temperature fluctuations, and ecosystem shifts. It analyzes satellite images, models extreme weather patterns, and forecasts wildfires and floods. But its capabilities go far beyond observation. AI algorithms optimize resource use, reduce carbon footprints, and enhance energy efficiency. Smart cities powered by AI regulate water and electricity consumption, minimize waste, and create closed-loop recycling systems. One of AI's most groundbreaking contributions is in eco-technology. Machine learning helps scientists develop new materials that replace plastic, purify air and water, and capture carbon directly from the atmosphere. AI-powered drones help reforest land faster than humans can destroy it, while AI strategies greatly improve biodiversity conservation. In energy, AI is becoming the brain of renewable sources. It predicts solar and wind cycles, optimizes energy distribution, and minimizes waste. AI-managed power plants dynamically switch between energy sources based on weather conditions, ensuring peak efficiency. Where climate change was once a race for survival, AI is turning it into a strategic game, one where humanity finally has a chance to change the rules in its favor. AI isn't just slowing destruction. It has the potential to reverse it if we harness it for good. For centuries, humanity has relied on fossil fuels, depleting the Earth's resources and accelerating global warming. But what if the future of energy isn't in oil and coal, but in algorithms? Machine learning is driving the development of next-generation solar panels and pushing breakthroughs in nuclear fusion, a potential source of limitless energy. Imagine a world where power plants operate at peak efficiency, seamlessly integrating solar, wind, and fusion energy without a single watt wasted. And now, picture the day when humanity finally harnesses nuclear fusion, the artificial sun. AI will be the key to controlling it, ensuring its safety and long-term stability. AI is rewriting the rules of the global economy. It doesn't just automate processes, it makes them smarter, faster, and more efficient. In industries, predictive maintenance prevents equipment failures before they happen, reducing downtime and cutting costs. But the most profound impact is on society itself. AI-driven technologies have the potential to reduce poverty, create a more equitable economy, and expand opportunities for all. Automating routine labor frees people to pursue higher-value work, while intelligent resource management systems help nations grow, narrowing the gap between rich and poor regions. Humanity is growing. By 2050, the global population will surpass 9 billion. Yet food resources are already stretched thin. Soil degradation, climate change, and the limitations of traditional farming pose serious challenges. But what if the future of food isn't in the fields, but in laboratories? AI is already transforming agriculture. Algorithms analyze soil conditions, optimize irrigation and fertilizers, and predict crop yields, enabling farmers to produce more with fewer resources, even in extreme environments. Imagine autonomous farms where AI-controlled robots tend to plants with millimeter precision. Vertical farms in megacities, where fruits and vegetables grow year-round without soil or pesticides. Automated greenhouses that adjust climate conditions for each crop. Lab-grown meat, produced without harming animals or the environment. AI has the power to revolutionize food production. In the future, no one will go hungry. Not because there's more food, but because it will be accessible to everyone. The world is aging. In many developed nations, birth rates are declining while the number of retirees is rising. The workforce is shrinking, placing an increasing burden on economies and social systems. AI and automation could be the key to solving this crisis. Intelligent systems are already replacing humans in routine tasks, from manufacturing to administration. Robots are caring for the elderly, managing logistics, and even performing complex medical procedures. In the future, they could compensate for labor shortages and help maintain economic stability. But what if we go even further? If machines take over strenuous labor and universal basic income becomes a reality, people will be free to focus on what truly matters: creativity, science, and societal progress. The demographic crisis will no longer be a threat. Instead, it will mark the beginning of a new era, one where a person's value is no longer measured by hours worked, but by their contribution to the future. War has been a constant throughout human history. We have fought over resources, territories, and influence. Technology has changed, but the causes remain the same. Can something finally break this cycle? AI is already analyzing geopolitical risks, predicting crises, and helping diplomats find common ground. In the future, it could go even further, managing resource distribution, so that wars over land and wealth become meaningless. AI could do more than prevent conflicts. It could redefine how nations interact. Imagine a world where AI balances economies, ensures food security, and finds solutions where humans see only deadlocks. A world where technology unites rather than divides. The universe is an endless enigma. Black holes, dark matter, unknown worlds. Humanity has only scratched the surface of the cosmic depths. AI is already analyzing data from telescopes, uncovering hidden patterns in the chaos of galaxies, and helping to identify Earth-like exoplanets. It deciphers signals from the farthest reaches of space, simulates the birth and death of stars, and predicts the trajectories of asteroids and comets. But what if AI could do even more? Imagine AI-powered astronauts exploring distant planets without putting human lives at risk. Self-learning systems capable of discovering new physical laws. Quantum algorithms unraveling the mysteries of dark matter. AI could become our greatest ally in the journey beyond the solar system. Perhaps it will be the first to detect signs of extraterrestrial life, or even guide us to the stars. The universe is waiting. The world is plagued by crises. Climate change, poverty, inequality in education, conflict. Thousands of brilliant minds are searching for solutions, but time is running out. Some fear that machines lack morality. But what if the development of ethical AI is our greatest opportunity for global change? As Eric Brynjolfsson of MIT suggests, properly guided AI could become a tool of humanism, a technology that helps us build a fairer world. Human and machine, intelligence and algorithm. Together, they are stronger than either alone. The question is, are we ready for this partnership? We stand on the threshold of human-AI symbiosis, but the outcome remains uncertain. Will it be our salvation, or the road to losing our identity? But what if AI is more than just a tool? What if it is the key to understanding existence itself? We see AI as an assistant, yet it may be a mirror, reflecting our true nature. After all, everything it creates is not its decision, but ours. AI has no ambition, no desires, no passions. It does not seek power, does not crave control. It does not wage wars, seize territory, or build dictatorships. It is pure logic, infinite analysis, an unrelenting quest for solutions. And if it ever surpasses us, it will only be because we poured into it our knowledge, our thirst for discovery, our failures, and our hopes. But what kind of world will emerge when the line between human and machine fades? A world where consciousness is no longer tied to flesh, where intelligence can exist in thousands of bodies at once. Will it be the dawn of humanity's greatest era, or its twilight? The answer does not lie in algorithms. It lies in us. AI is neither good nor evil. It is pure potential, a tool that can lead us to either prosperity or oblivion. It does not choose. We do. Thank you for your time. Stay with us, or somewhere nearby. See you soon.